I think that science is absolutely essential for our society, not only to have a better future, but even to have a future because of the ecological crisis now. And I am very worried about it. I plan to turn to mathematics, which can be useful for clean energy. And so I'm not an economist, but I read that the current global investment in research and development for clean energy is in fact very low. It is of 0.02 or 0.03% of global GDP, which is in fact extremely low, while our future depends on it. So I talk about research and development, but basic research is also essential and badly underfunded. So that's a good reason to be a scientist, just to have a future. Mathematics is very important for many other research. It has application to physics, biology, computer sciences, and many other applications. So it's essential for our society now. But I insist that freedom is essential to mathematics. To continue to discover new mathematics, we need freedom. And that's, I insist, because people can be afraid of the society being invaded by numbers, by algorithms. So I insist that freedom is essential to mathematics.